Hi everyone, welcome aboard. In today's series, What's the Difference? We're going to see the difference between being sacked versus being made redundant. Being sacked is when somebody did something wrong or not up to the job and they are fired. In a sentence, she was sacked for refusing to work on Sundays. Being made redundant is when there is no longer a job for the person in the company and the employer can't afford to keep them. In a sentence, more than 200 of the company's employees have already been made redundant. I hope you find this explanation useful. Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Thanks for watching. See you at the next topic.